this is my 18 inch tank I got for 1,000 rupees, and I've just bought some water plants which are about 20 rupees each. Got this from Santa Cruz near Mithibai College, and I got these lava rocks, but they're not really lava rocks. I don't know what they are. And then there's this aquarium soil and white sand over it. Now this is just day 2. Let's see what happens later.